Lord, my God, how excellent is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name. Thank you, Jesus, saints of God, brethren. Glory, 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 glory to the Father. Happy New Year to you. This is the first edition of Begin Daily with Christ, Tuesday version. Today, the first Tuesday. Hallelujah. God bless you in Jesus' name. Let us pray. Our Father, Lord, we thank you. We give you the glory. Ancient of Days, be thou exalted. Be thou glorified. You are God, you are not a man. Baba Lord, thank you for sending us through. Thank you for crossing us over. Thank you, Baba. Thank you, Lord. Daddy Lord, as we begin today with you, may you order our step in the mighty name of Jesus. May your glory reflect in our life in the mighty name of Jesus. Father Lord, we hide under the wings of your mercy, O God. Continually, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Baba. In Jesus' name. Amen. On today's episode of Begin Daily with Christ, I titled it, Your Star. Hallelujah. Amen. Quickly, let us go to the book of Matthew chapter 2. Starting from verse 1, the Bible says, after Jesus was born in Bethlehem in the time of King Herod, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem saying, where is the one who is born of the king? Who is born king of the Jews? For we saw his star when it rose and have come to worship him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Bible said the wise men from the east. The wise men from the east came to look for Jesus. Not that they were called by phone. Not an SMS was sent to them, no. First and foremost, I want you to understand one thing. Whenever you hear people from the East, invariably we are talking about great people. Great people. People from the East. You know, sometimes it's a figurative expression of mighty men of valor. Men that are great. Hallelujah. He said, wise men from the east came to worship Jesus. Who called them? Nobody. Who alerted them? Nobody. Hallelujah. When you go down the verse, he said, for we saw the star when it arose. We saw the star when it arose. So the star of a man, the star of the children of God, can arise and attract men from the east, can arise and attract great men amongst men. The star can be an invitation to great things. You see, for we saw a star when it arose. So a man can still be alive, have a star that is not risen. Hallelujah. Ah, no wonder the Bible said in the book of Isaiah 60 verse 3, it said, men, nations shall come to the rising of the light, and kings to the brightness of the light. Hallelujah. So a man can have a star and the star is not risen. A man can have a star and the star will rise and shine and attract nations and attract kings. Hallelujah. You see, for we saw the star of Jesus when it arose. Men and brethren, today I decree upon you, if your star has been dominant, if your star has been down, I decree upon your life this morning, your star shall arise and shall invite greatness from all the walks of life, shall invite great men from the corners of the earth, and nations will see the brightness of your star. Kings will search for you because your star has given them invitation. Hallelujah. He said, for we saw the star of Jesus when it arose. Every covering star over your life, every veil covering the star of your life from shining, will remove in the name of Jesus. From today, the beginning of this year, till the end of time, your star shall shine, your star shall be bright. Men, great women shall see the reason of your star, and they shall locate you to bless you. Because the Bible say, they said, we saw the star, and because the star shone, the star has commanded us to come and worship. Your star shall command great men to come and bless you. Your star shall make great men look for you, and until they see you, that blessing will never be given to another. I decree today, as you begin today with Christ, the men and women that will arise today, that are alive today, shall locate you to bless you. Your star shall attract them. When they see you, they will think of nothing but to bless you. Your star shall attract nations today. In your business arena, your star shall attract people that will bless you mightily. Your star shall rise and shall make people locate your family and be a blessing to you in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, may your star continue to shine. May your shine continue to radiate, and favor shall locate you. Great men shall locate you. The mighty men of valor shall locate you. Nations shall come to the brightness of the star in Jesus' name. Remain blessed. Go and shine today in Jesus' name. Amen.